Welcome, one and all, to Oasis Adventures. I'm Dr. Remington Crew, and I'm here to lead you on an incredible journey through God's amazing wilderness. Somewhere around here, I saw my cohort, Dr. Fillmore. He's the lead scientist at Oasis Adventures.
Where have you been?
Oh, I've been looking for you forever.
Dr. Fillmore is a simply brilliant man. We're lucky to have him here.
I heard that. Your attempt at humor has failed. Ha, ha. I've been walking around looking for my tent for a very long period of time. I got sand in my shoes. The heat is just getting to me.
Well, can I give you a hand with some of this?
No, you cannot give me a hand. When is the last time you washed your hands?
Maybe 2-3 days.
3 days?
Oh, I'm just kidding, just kidding. Getting to know Dr. Fillmore may be a bit of an adventure just by itself. I always keep hand sanitizer with me everywhere I go.
Well, tell me where my tent is, please.
Your tent is right over there. Now, if you need anything, I'll be over there and you can just give a holler.
Holler? I don't holler, I snarl like a wild wolf. Just leave me be.
Well, like I said, boys and girls, I hope you can join Dr. Fillmore and I, Dr. Remington Crew, at Oasis Adventures, where history needs us, nature feeds us, and the Bible leads us.